with him, I ain't got love for him. I ain't got love for him. If Pimp ain't fuck with him, and Pac ain't fuck with him, I ain't got love for him. I ain't got love for him.
No love, no love, no love.
OG established like 1992. The concept is basically bringing y'all from when I started in the game until right now, and I'm doing it musically, you know what I mean? So you can go track for track, and each track is a piece of my life over the past 20 years, basically, you know what I mean? Because like I said, I got introduced to the game in 1992 with Pac, you know what I mean? On the song Town to Town that's playing right now, I say started in Oakland summer of 92. Young nigga open, ready to cut loose, you know what I mean? And that was the truth, you know what I mean? I was like 18, 19 years old, maybe a little younger. Me, Castro, Yaki Gaddafi, rest in peace, you know what I mean? And that's when we started learning. That's when we started getting introduced to the music side of this game, you know what I'm saying? And also the business side. So you can listen to OG Established 1992, and it's basically like an autobiography of my life for the past 20 years, you know what I mean? I got songs on there called like One Way or Another, you know what I mean? And that's just basically saying, one way or another, we're gonna get to what we want. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna accomplish these goals that we out here trying to get. You know what I mean? And a lot of my music is inspirational, you know what I mean? It's to push you, to drive you, to make you wanna accomplish all your goals, you know what I'm saying? Because that's what I'm working at every day as well, you know what I mean? And then the other half of it is just having fun, you know what I mean? Got a song on there called Gangsta, Take You Back, shout out to the homie Vinny Wisco, you know what I mean? Take you back to some of that old early 90s shit, you know what I'm saying? Where hip-hop was original and fun, you know what I'm saying? And you know, had melodies in it, you know what I mean? I love live instrumentation, you know what I mean? So a lot of this mixtape has samples in it because I love live music. Now I don't have a band of my own. I will soon though, but until then, you know, I go back and I dust off some of them old records, you know what I mean? Me and Act hook them up, make them sound right, and here you have it. You got OG Established 1992, 15 banger songs from start to finish. I got Zero on there. He on a record called Pac and Pimp. You know what I mean? That song basically came to me from a dream I had. True story, I had a dream one night. I was at a bar and I was having a drink. And on one side of me was Pac, and on the other side of me was Pimp C. And them niggas was going hard on me. They was like, yo, we want you to deliver a message to the motherfucking game right now, and you ain't doing it. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, well, shit. Basically, what's the message? You know what I'm saying? And the message was some real shit. It was some real cold shit. And it was a message they personally wanted me to deliver to the hip-hop community, to the young niggas, to the old niggas, whoever can hear this interview. You know what I'm saying? But it's so raw and it's so cold that I verbally can't tell you. You're gonna have to listen to the music and get it, because the message is always in the music. And I figure, why give it to you? The game is to be sold, not told. So if you really want the message from that dream both of them legends gave me, you gotta listen to the music, man. Listen to your boy, because I'm putting it out there. I'm obligated to do it. That's what they want me to do. So I took that dream and I put it into a song, and I told Zero this too. I don't know if the homie thought I was out of my fucking mind when I told him. I had to tell him, because it was the truth, you know what I mean? And when I told him, he was like, listen, man, you got that. He did the verse, got on the hook with me, and that's another classic feature of my homeboy, the home team, Tony Atlanta.